Tomorrow's Valentine's Day, and maybe your kids sort of celebrate at school. Well, our partners at National Jewish Health say you should take a close look at any candy they bring home tomorrow to make sure they're not allergic to anything.
Always read labels. Certainly no trading food if you have a food allergy. Only the food that you know is safe for you, either sent from home or if and the teacher closely read the labels.
And if you're looking for any last-minute ideas that will be safe for all kids, our partners say try art projects with your kids.
All right, coming up all new.